Hi, I'm Dr. Dan Fortenbacher, founder of Wow Vision Therapy. And for over three decades, Wow Vision Therapy has been dedicated to helping patients who have difficulties with binocular vision or visual information processing abilities that interfere with their quality of life.
I first noticed Zach had an issue with his eyes probably when he was around three or four, where I could see his eyes crossing and flashing back and forth. We had multiple eye exams through different doctors. And one doctor recommended patching and the surgery method, and I was not comfortable with that because it didn't sound like it would actually correct the problem. See, when I came to Wow Vision Therapy, you were much more hands-on, much more knowledgeable about the problem.
So Zach originally presented to our office when he was 7 years old in St. Joseph, Michigan, and he was diagnosed with esotropia, which is a type of strabismus or crossed eyes, and his alternated back and forth.
He wasn't seen in 3D. He was seen out of one eye at a time. It was because, not that the eyes were crossed or something wrong with his eyes, because they weren't communicating with his brain. That made a lot of sense to me.
Things like catching, throwing, playing sports was really challenging for him. He had trouble estimating space because he really had no depth perception or 3D vision.
When you only look through one eye, you don't have stereoscopic vision. You can't see the ball coming towards you, right? You have a very hard time picking up the ball.
And in Zach's case, his brain did not want to use both eyes together as a team. And in vision therapy, we're truly working at the brain level, forming new connections in the brain between all the areas involved in vision. The biggest misconception about vision therapy is that it is just strengthening eye muscles. And Zach's eye muscles were perfectly healthy. We had to teach his brain what to do with the information from both eyes and use it together effectively.
At Wow Vision Therapy, we provide the latest technology to help our patients advance in their overall development.
One of the big things that Zach worked on a lot was our Vivid Vision Unit, which is our 3D virtual reality system that was designed specifically for vision therapy purposes. And Zach was on that piece of equipment working on his divergence abilities. That was what Zach really had to work on in order to control his eye turn, was to teach him what to do and to diverge when he needed to.
By utilizing virtual reality applications, we're actually helping our patient to acquire their vision development much faster and have fun doing it.
One of the more standard modes of treatment is surgery, and Zach and his family did not want to go the surgical route, and vision therapy was able to treat the condition, and not only just to have cosmetically straight eyes, but he also has excellent depth perception now, far away and up close.
Now that he can read all the time, he enjoys reading more now. I can get him to read before he hesitated all the time or didn't want to read.
He has excellent control over what his eyes are doing, both up close and far away. His dad has even noticed catching and throwing and sports are going much better, and he even is going to be trying out for football this year.
I just assumed he was afraid to catch the ball. And now he'll stand there and catch the ball without sidestep, and he has no problem catching the ball. There's no hesitation to catch the ball. There's none of those issues anymore. So it's a lot more fun to play with him.
By helping our patients acquire these skills through vision therapy, we're actually helping them to develop their ability to apply themselves in their activities, in learning, and in daily life.